And there's only one person who can help you now, Roxy.
There's only one person you can count on now, Velma.
Now, Miss Roxy Hart and Miss Velma Kelly sing a song of unrelenting determination and unmitigated ego.
One thing I know.
Alone, and babies hurt.
get run over by a truck, and I am deader than a thump. I know a girl who tells so many lies. Anything that's true would truly cross her eyes. But when that house is selling, the whole world buys, and nobody smells a rat. Ladies and gentlemen of the press, please leave the two of us alone so we can rest.
Stood up in the crowd and raised his voice up way out loud and
waved his arm and shook his leg. You noticed him. If someone in a movie show yelled fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg. You'd notice him. And even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that personage should be invisible, inconsequential.
September. You can't count. September. But that means you couldn't possibly be. But I want you to pass out those cigars anyway. I don't want you to give a damn when people...
When people what?
Laugh.
Laugh? Why would people laugh?
Because they can count. Can you count? Early fall. Look, here's a copy of Roxy's first statement. It states that she hadn't copulated with you for 4 months prior to the incident.
That's right. We ain't done no copulating for 4 months.
Early fall. Now, wait a minute. Now, I want you to forget about all that. My client needs your support.
Now, wait. That don't figure out right. I couldn't be the father.
Divorce her? Is that what you said? My God, man. You wouldn't divorce her. Over a little thing like that, would you?
You're damn right I'll divorce her! That's what I'll do, I'll divorce her!
She probably won't even notice.
You still here, Andy?
I thought you'd gone.
No, I'm still here. You think? Suppose you was a little cat residing in a person's flat who fed you fish and scratched your ears. You'd notice him. Suppose you was a woman wed and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You'd notice him. A human being's made of more than air. With all that bulk, you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know. Should have been my name, Mr. Seraphine, cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Never even know I'm there. I hope I didn't take up too much of your time.
Thank
and gentlemen, the poker game.
Wait.
you for 10 minutes. Don't do that again.
Now, I got Amos to file for divorce.
Yes, and now what?
So now I can get him on the stand and get him to admit that he made a terrible mistake because he still loves you, and of course, you still love him. And now the jury will be falling all over themselves to play Cupid and get you back together. Smart, huh?
Smart, huh?
And another thing.
And another thing.
When Amos is on the stand, I want you to be, knitting.
Knitting, for Christ's sakes!
A baby garment.
I don't know how to knit.
We'll learn.
I don't wanna.
I don't care what you don't wanna. It'll look good.
That's no way to win a jury sympathy.
Oh, so now you don't need any advice, right?
Seems to me, Mr. Mouthpiece, that I'm the one who comes up with all the good ideas around here. I'm sick of everybody telling me what to do. You treat me like dirt, Billy Flynn. You treat me like some dumb, common criminal.
But you are some dumb, common criminal.
It's better than being a greasy Mick lawyer.
Who happens to be saving your ass.
Well, that for all we can see.
You're getting a little too big for your bloomers, if you ask me.
Yeah, who asked you?
Well, maybe you can appear and go without me too, huh?
Maybe I could. Haven't you read the morning papers, Palsy? They love me.
Wise up, kid. They love you even more if you were hacked. Do you know why? Because it would sell more papers.
You're
fired. I
win. Any lawyer in this town would die to have my case.
You're a phony celebrity, kid. A flash in the pan. In a couple of weeks, nobody will even know who you are. That's Chicago.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
Blah, blah, blah. And then I'll say, If sorrow could avail, then Frank Paisley would be here now, for she would give her life, but gladly, to bring the dead man back.
And you nod.
That's it?
That's it.
And I'll say, but we can't do that, gentlemen. You may take her life, but it won't bring Paisley back.
That's always news to them.
And then I go into my final statement, winding up. We can't give her happiness, but we can give her another chance.
And that's all for you.
That's all for me?
That's it.
Like hell it is. It's me they want to see, not you.
It's my speech that will bring them in, and it's my speech that will save your neck.
If they can see it through all those crappy legs.
Look, I am running this.
Oh, screw you, you goddamn old crook.
Shut up, you dirty little head.
Mr. Flynn, his honor is here.
Thank you. Just a minute. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh. Don't worry about anything, Roxy. You'll be all right. I've been around a long time. Believe me, you've got nothing to worry about.
Yeah, nothing to worry about. Really, I am worried.
It's all a circus, kid. A three-ring circus. Trials. The whole world, it's all show business. But you're working with a star, kid. The beast here from the old razzle dazzle. Razzle dazzle. Give them an act with lots of flash in it, and the reaction will be passionate. Give them the open, hocus pocus, bead and feather of. How can they see with sequins in their eyes? What if your hinges all are rusting? What if, in fact, you're just disgusting? Razzle dazzle them, and they'll never catch wise. Give them the old razzle dazzle.
Razzle dazzle them. Give them a show that's so splendiferous.
Row after row, we'll grow vociferous.
Give them the old flimflam frolics. Fool and fracture them.
How can they hear the truth above the roar?
And they'll beg you for more.
Sergeant Fogarty. What happened next? Answer by Roxy Hart.